104, discrimination, harassment, and abuse. What is discrimination? Discrimination is when you are treated differently by people because of who you are. For example, because of your race, lifestyle, the fact that you are a woman, illnesses such as HIV, TB, disability, religion, or any other form of discrimination. No one must discriminate against anyone because of who they are or what they believe in. What is harassment? It is when people are bullied or treated unfairly, causing harm. Types of harassment can be physical, such as touching female employees inappropriately and making them uncomfortable. Verbal, saying inappropriate things to managers or co-workers. Sexual, making unacceptable comments or behaviors to other people. Or bullying, like when co-workers or employers bully other employees by spreading rumors, intimidation, intruding on their privacy, or persistently criticizing a person. What is abuse? Abuse is when you hurt someone physically, verbally, emotionally, or hurt other people's feelings. For example, swearing at someone, hitting someone, or telling them how bad they are. What do you do when you face discrimination, harassment, or abuse? It is very important that all rights of all employees are protected by the employer. It is also important that workers do not discriminate, harass, or abuse others. When employees are being bullied by co-workers or management, they must report it. This should be reported through the company's grievance procedure. What is a grievance? A grievance is any worry or concern that the employee has at work. It might be that you feel frightened to speak openly or that you feel you are treated unfairly. The employee can raise a formal complaint against the employer or co-worker within the workplace. For example, if there is an argument between two workers, this can be handled by the grievance procedure. Grievances can be communicated to the supervisor or worker committee representative or directly with management. The best way to raise these complaints is through an anonymous grievance or complaints box. How does this procedure work? Let's say a worker is being bullied by a supervisor. The employee reports this on paper and puts it in the complaints box. Management looks at all the complaints at the end of every week. The committee and management decide the best way to handle the complaint. For example, can this be resolved by discussing the problem or is disciplinary action needed? Disciplinary procedure. In cases where employees break a company's policy or rule or their contract, the company can follow a disciplinary process. There are different types of disciplinaries that can be given: a verbal warning, written warning, performance improvement plan, loss of benefits, suspension, demotion, or termination. Conclusion. No discrimination, harassment, or abuse is allowed in the workplace, not between co-workers or from management. Report any behavior by following the company's grievance procedure. Disciplinary action can be taken when rules are broken.